welcome back to my channel. You see me, you see this cool bougie as hell, because I know y'all got your tax money and we're gonna be real bougie this year, okay? We're gonna be like, we're gonna do self-care, we're gonna buy what we want with that tax coin. So if you've been thinking about getting your body done, spend it, okay? And the video today is on this look, orange glitter, no cut crease, very simple and easy, but still pow pow. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, let's get into it. Let's get it popping. Let's come on, come through. And if you have subscribed to my channel, oh my God, I hit a 1,000 subscribers, and you guys are so awesome, and I just want to thank you for the love and support. And you know, I've been going through it, and you guys have made it very easy for me. And with that, I want to thank you. And I don't want to, you know, ramble too much, so let's get into it. Let's get it popping. How about that? Basic bright, and I want to use the orange one. So let's get it popping. I'm gonna use the MAC 252 brush. Let's go. Like, I'm gonna put it all over my lid. I'm gonna use this P. Louis. I'm gonna use this brush from the crane case, and I'm gonna use which one? I'm gonna use this orange bow down, and I'm gonna put it all over where I put the base. I'm gonna use a flat brush. I'm gonna use this small blending brush, and I'm gonna use this. I'm gonna use Dreamy. And I'm gonna put it on my crease to blend this. Have a cut crease glitter. That's why I'm not gonna do any cut crease today. I'm gonna show you guys how to just do no cut crease. I put glitter on top. So I'm using the NYX Cosmetic glitter primer, and I'm gonna use this blending brush, the 217 from MAC, and I'm gonna take the glue, and we're just gonna pat it. Make sure I distribute the glue like all around the brain. I just pat it all over where all the area that I want to put the glitter. And while you're doing this, you want to look down, that way it's not gonna crease. Okay, now I'm gonna get the glitter, and I'm gonna press it. And I'm gonna use my finger and I'm gonna press this down. Alright. And now with this brush with the orange, we're just gonna kind of tap this area. I'm gonna do this fast, then it won't take too long. Okay. And I'm gonna spray my face. Woo. And I'm gonna blend using my favorite brush. Okay, I'm gonna use the black radiance and I'm gonna use the contour. And this is a Nars bar brush. And I'm gonna use a bronzer. I'm feeling real fancy today. So I'm gonna use my girling bronzer and we're gonna put it all over. Tap tap. Half this stuff. And I'm gonna use the JD Glow highlighter. And for the blush, I'm gonna use NARS Mata Hari blush. I'm gonna use the Yelsa Jen Collection lashes in Enchantress. So this is how it looks. Mm-hmm. Spray my face with the Morphe. And I'm going to take the pink right here, a Velvet Kiss, and I'm gonna put that under. I'm going to take Climax. I'm going to take like a flat brush and I'm going to take Love Strut. I'm gonna use this one. This is the Fenty Beauty Uncut. gonna use this gloss. This is from Pat McGrath. And this is the Angelic Lust Gloss Lip Gloss. Okay, now I'm going to spray my face with Fix Plus. And also, guys, so this is the finished look. You know, I put my fake fur on because I know y'all got your tax money, and this is that tax money beat. We gonna be real bougie. Period. We're not gonna let him flip it this time. Self-care. Okay, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and don't forget to give it a thumbs up, comment down below, and I'll see you guys on my next video. Have a good week.